Hi, I'm a new hockey fan, and I have four do's and don'ts for new hockey fans. Number one, do call the puck by its rightful name. It's a puck, or a hockey puck. It's not a ball, and it's not a black dot thingy. You're gonna get some strange looks calling it the latter. Number two, cheer for the right team. Don't get all confused and cheer for the wrong team and be like, ah! The only one in the room, and everybody goes, what's wrong with you? Because the excuse of, well, they're wearing the same color jerseys, I was confused. That doesn't fly in the hockey world, no. Number three, do not tease men who have hockey beard, or don't say they look horrible, because they're very sensitive, and they're like, I grew this for the playoffs. So they grow it special for the playoffs. Why? Nobody knows. Don't ask, just accept it. Soon they'll shave and look better. Number four is, oh my God, I forgot. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh yeah, I'm not done, really. No, I'm a new hockey fan, so I have to remember these things. Number four is, do feign an interest in hockey if you're Canadian. So if you're Canadian, you have to look interested, sort of lean, step off your couch, lean forward, you know, don't use a backrest. And don't text while the game's happening or be looking around. Act like you're interested, you know, you're Canadian, it's mandatory. If you're not Canadian, yeah, who cares? But anyways, those are four new tips for the new hockey fan, the do's and don'ts. Bye-bye.